Hello everyone, standard 8 subject math chapter number 2 linear equation in one variable part 7 exercise 2.4b will continue with this one only. Okay. So the question number 3 says sum of two digits number is 9. When we interchange the digits, it found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. What is the two-digit number? See, in previous video we have learned that the difference is we solve one question related to difference when two-digit numbers different. Now here is saying that the sum. Okay. Now for example, that number is say. That number is say 93. Okay. So that number is say 93. Not 93, you can take any number, this is like 63. Okay. Now the sum is 9. Okay. The sum is 9. If this one is my unit place, it means the another term should be 9 minus x. Another one is 9 minus x. So 9 minus x only. Okay. Then we get in our tens place value. Okay. So here we have to do a subtraction. In previous video, the difference is given. See, 9 and 3. The difference is 6. The difference is 6. Difference is 6. So it means we have to add 3 so that we get in 9 over here. Okay. If the difference is given, so we are just writing like x plus 9, whatever is given. If the sum is, we were talking about the sum. If we are talking about the sum, it means we have to subtract it. Okay. Let unit place digit be x and tens place digit be ten place digit be 9 minus 8 because sum is 9 only. Now the question says, now we have to write the original number. Now original number, see, remember the place value. First one is the unit place, right? Unit place. Then next one is the tens place. Okay. So unit place is my x and tens place is 10 into 9 minus x, 10 into 9 minus x. Now, question says, according to information, जो हमारा नया नंबर है वो ओरिजिनल नंबर से 27 ज्यादा है. इट मींस वी हैव टू इक्वल इट. इट मींस इन द ओरिजिनल वन वी हैव टू ऐड 27. ओके, नाउ स्प्लिटिंग द ब्रैकेट टेन एक्स प्लस 9 माइनस एक्स 90 माइनस 10 एक्स प्लस एक्स प्लस 27. नाउ 9x plus 9, this one and this one, 117 minus 9x. Okay, now taking this one to that side and this one to this side. So 9x plus 9x, 117 minus 9. So 18x into 108. Now x 108 into 18, x equals to 6. The answer is x equals to 6. Now the original number that is 10, 9 minus x plus x. So 10, 9 minus 6 plus 6. So 10 into 3 plus 6. Then 30 plus 6, that is 36. The answer is that number is 36. That number is 36. Okay. Now, the next question.
equals to 88.
number. So original number that is 31 x. Okay. So 31 into x is 2. That number is 62. Hence that number is 62. Okay. Now the question number 5.
Length and breadth of the
meter is 100 rupees. Okay. Now we know that perimeter. Perimeter is 2 times of length plus breadth. 2 times of length and breadth. So the question says 2 into 11x plus 4x. So 2 into 15x, that is 30x. This is the perimeter is 30x. Now the question says the cost, we have to find the total dimension. See, the perimeter is 30x. Okay, over here. Now the question says the total cost is 75,000 and per meter cost is 100 rupee. So we can write over here that 100, R is 100 rupee for 1 meter cost. Then R is 75,000 for how many meters? So we can write, so perimeter, so the perimeter equals to 75,000 upon 100. So 75,000 meter. Why I am writing meter? Because so the 75 meters will be now. So over here the perimeter equals to 750 equals to 30x. So x equals to 750 divided 30. So x equals to 25. X equals to 25. Hence, the length, that is 11x, that is 11 into 25. 11 into 25. So 5 meters and breadth is 4x, that is 4 into 25, so that is 100 meter. Now look at over here. See, we want to find the dimension, it means length and breadth. We have to find the ratios were given. We just find out the perimeter. Is the total perimeter is 30x. Okay, now the question given is per meter cost is 100 rupees and Panchayat paid 75,000, but we don't know for how many meters they paid 75,000. So first we have to found that one only. So the perimeter 100 rupees for 1 meter, then 75,000 for how many meters? So that meter perimeter is equal to 75,000 divided 100, we get it 75 meters. So they pay 750 meter for 75,000 rupees. Okay. Now, so the total, we know that the dimension is given and the total perimeter we found over here. So 750 equals to 30 into x. Now found the value of x, that is 25. Now length is 11